I'm in Bangkok, Thailand right now. And I finna kill this dude named Jordan Cross and this other dude named, oh wait, named Ken Morgan. They, I don't know, they kind of work together this,
Hey,
to
what's
kill
up?
this other pop singer named Hannah. So just gonna walk up in here, pop some bitches, and
That
leave.
is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Okay, first, you know, look at the opportunities. Our friend's electric. Boom. Let's just do this one. Okay.
I'd like for you to leave us alone, maybe.
Oh yeah, sorry, 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 sorry.
Sound good?
Producer Wes Liston has ordered a vintage Branson MD2 vocal amp. This rare model was removed from the market in the 1960s after causing a number of electric shock fatalities. Apparently, a production defect makes the MD2 short circuit at high voltages. Sounds promising. I suggest you track down the crewman who picked up the microphone. According to his colleagues, this Julian is romantically involved with Jackie Carrington, a former sitcom star who stays in room 207.
Hello, sir.
Hey. Key card, okay. Just gotta get a key card.
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got
search
orders.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. So what I'm gonna do, okay, so I'm gonna get a coin, right? I'm gonna throw it like, I don't know, like right here or something. Have her walk over here, and I'll throw the wrench at her because, you know, she can't really see it. Here, I'm just gonna see if it, actually here. I'm gonna save right here. Can I delete this? I can't, okay.
Someone is on the ground. Don't know if they're hurt.
get you away?
Ah, well, look at that. Guess you really had to figure out that.
So, when was Dexter?
You are. Hey, pal. You can't be here. Keep going. That's right. Paying attention is good for your health.
Who's the jittery rat over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel De Silva.
How are you, busboy?
One of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death in Taxes.
Whoa.
What the hell? Someone help me!
Get the jitter? What's going on, buddy?
Someone needs help fast.
Thank you for your cooperation. You've been very helpful.
What happened? Talk to me. Who made that sound?
Surrender!
Come on, you called me a bus boy. I had to shoot him. I'm sorry, I had to. It's all good. No, it's all good. Where can I find a key card? Probably take out a guard or someone, you know? They're about down to have it. Going on another rampage.
What have you done? Are you insane? Oh my god!
Right there! He's right there!
What happened here? Holy shit.
asshole! You can walk up and poop!
No witnesses.
Okay, that matches the guy I just saw.
Well, I got shot through the wall. I'm actually glad I died. I was just like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to keep on doing that. So, I'm gonna have to find a new way into her room. Because I need a key card, you know? But yeah.
Welcome to Bangkok, 47.
Okay, I've returned. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up!
Hey, good to see you!
Hey, what's up? So, I didn't really like that one. Let's try... Bugman. Damn it. Let me find a... Oh, wait here until it's up searching.
Come in.
Okay, well, this isn't going so well. This is very shit. Okay, let's go back here. I will be right back. Oh my god.
lead the way.
Sir, please. Saturday. This way.
Thank you.
Here you are, sir. You can always call reception if you need anything else.
Thank you. Bye. Okay, this is my house. Or where I'm staying, at least. Letter opener. Gotta have one of those. Because, you know, my last episode, you know how I like using that. My bed. You know what? I'm gonna try and find that phone. Shit, this is a nice bathroom. Okay. So. Never mind, okay. Damn it. What the fuck? Where can I find a key card?
What's up?
Nothing, bro. What's up with you?
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Hello
to no good. The last person who was up to no good around here got tarred and feathered. If you catch my drift.
And Hunt.
The girlfriend from John.
Yeah. You don't believe all that crap, do you? The cross killed his girlfriend.
Well, my brother is an officer.
The plot thickens. Apparently, Jordan Cross has been obsessing over a mysterious audio recording featuring the voice of Hannah Hyman. However, his manager Dexie Barrett has confiscated the recording for her client's own good. Well, I suggest you get a hold of that recording, 47. Sounds like the perfect bait, and if my hunch is right, a chance to confront Cross with his crimes. You can start by searching Miss Barrett's private quarters, room 404, inside the Emperor's suite.
Let me find a waiter.
No way. I need help. Someone, I need help right now. Yeah, no problem.
Oh my god! I keep on forgetting to press right on the D-pad because I can see all the options. So I accidentally pressed up and boom, I just pulled out the letter opener and the dude's like, hey, why are you holding up basically a knife? I pull out a coin. He's like, shit!
Welcome to bank.
No, shut up. Yeah, there we go. So I need to beat up a waiter with my fifth. God damn it, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm just gonna keep on walking upstairs and waiting for someone to just pop out. I'm gonna be spamming circle right now so I don't have to listen to Agent 47. This is Bangkok. Like, I know it's Bangkok. Fuck you.
Welcome to.
Gotta search that bitch's room. Namaste. Oh, namaste. Namaste.
Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Oh, okay.
We should check it out. Can you go look?
You got it.
Extra tip.
Huh. Don't push me, man. Jeez, you drunk?
It's all a bit overkill.
Absolutely.
No, okay, no, stop, okay.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
How is that though?
Damn, I don't know how to get her. I'm just gonna follow her. I don't know what to do. I feel like what I'm supposed to do is like knock her out or kill her, right? And then the combination to her safe is gonna be on her, and I just picked that up. And there she goes. And back to drinking her wine. Yep. She's just gonna go back and forth. That's what the game does. Oh no, I guess not.
Mr. Cross, Dexie Barrett, I have the recording. Your son listens to me. That's how. I told him I would destroy it. Still, it took some convincing. That's the deal. I left your man a note at the reception. Who are you sending? Ken Morgan? My. Do you always use top-rated lawyers as errand boys? Either way, the price is doubled. Because I have ex-husbands to feed. And because I don't like you very much, Mr. Cross. You are sharky even by my standards.
I betray your son's trust just by talking to you. So pay up, or your fancy attorney came a long way for nothing.
Bamboo water, artichoke.
Not my favorites. How about that?
Boom, she's gonna go to, she's gonna take a cigarette, or she's gonna smoke a cigarette. Yeah, she's turning. She's gonna stop right now.
My own secret service.
Oh shit, this guy's asleep. He's asleep. Okay, got an idea. I'm gonna wait so she gets to where she's drinking her wine. Right, she's gonna be standing right here. And bow, shoot her right in the head. That's my plan. Hope it works. Or just throw the knife through. I'm gonna throw the knife through her head. I'm actually, gonna save right here. Okay. Do I still have the knife? I do.
Secure the perimeter. Area secure. Man up. He's somewhere out there.
Command, got some...
We got a snake in the bush! Here!
This is not going as far. Okay. Bro, I don't know if I can do this for much longer. It's starting to get really annoying because that she just... She goes... Oh, thank you. Oh. Her, her little place, I don't know what to call it. Yeah, she goes over by the statue of the little bird, you know. Goes out to smoke, comes back in, gets on the phone, drinks her wine, and goes back out to smoke again. And then comes back in and drinks her... Oh, I guess you're just gonna have to how it's be. It's gonna be like this. Okay, I will be right back. I'm going to get some food. Actually, I'm going to replant first. Food. And then, yeah. Certain location. Undercover by the security. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Play. I'll be right back. Okay, it is cooking right now, my oatmeal, so, yeah, hold on.
Thank you. can work. Work. Why won't you work?
Hold on!
No.
Have I seen you before somewhere? You don't fool me for one second. You ain't fooling me! Supposed to do security here? I don't think so. I knew that get up was fake.
Shit.
Just you wait till the guards show up!
We've got trouble! There's this guy! He's such a fraud!
You have any idea of who we're looking for?
He's dressed as one of those security people!
Hey, dude. You didn't look like a loony. I'd kick your ass.
Another step! You're gonna have to give up, mister! Jesus Christ, you are acting like you want me to shoot you! You shouldn't have messed with me! Yeah, it's all!
No!
Still staying.
Why did I die? This game, the AIs do not act like real people. Thank you.
It's not about that.
Big shot lawyer fella.
This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money. Just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your crummy old tuk-tuk.
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. Well, You're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait.
Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use this.
I don't want to spoil the party, but...
Props for the security crew.
Excuse me. Are you my children safe for keeping this business list too close to the border?
Whoa, whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even that very large donut, you can all count on it.
Ooh, there's some stairs. Oh, never mind. Yeah, bro. Where can I take those stairs? Ah, there we go. Bro, that oatmeal is so good. Like, I feel way better after eating that.
Hey, what? Who are you, buddy?
Damn, bro, so mean. Oh, shit. Yeah, hide, little bitch. Like, damn, bro. Calm down.
Thank you.
Squirrels. He's not who he says he is. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. That's what I thought, little nigga. No, it's Ken.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
You wanna suck my cock? No? Oh, that's what I thought. Little bitch. How is it perfect bait?
See? Just like a kitten. Purring.
More like a drowning kitten.
I don't know. Is it supposed to spatter like that?
Oh, yes. Absolutely, sir. It's part of the charm. Exhaust sparks are very authentic.
Very well. We have a deal. Can't wait to see everyone's faces at Hampton Hills. Wrap it up and ship it to my billing address. My PA will contact you about payment.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
What did that do?
Good to see plenty of security here.
Wow, okay, so that was a waste of time. Bullshit. Okay, so let's now try,
Security man.
You too, my brother man.
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. One Dexie Barrett told you to take down a reception 3 hours ago?
Alright. No, I'm just cold-hearted today. No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop down in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
What do you care? Dexie Barrett is Jules' manager.
He's not the boss of us.
Who's in 04, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen Suite, so I think there's something.
All the more reason to deliver.
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client, Jordan Cross, to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
She's been with Jordan in the class since the beginning.
It's different. Few upcoming artists can afford to hire a superstar manager, least of all full-time.
Hey, Jordan, you never have enough security.
He could put a monumental record without making a dent in his trust fund.
Yeah, except he did it.
No, that's right. Hiring Dexy Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. It was right and true. You got respect back.
Yeah. Still want to punch him, though.
Seriously? Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good-looking. And let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys.
Jordan?
Excuse me.
Excuse me, I found this on the stairs.
Thanks for making me feel safe, sir.
Welcome, and thank you for choosing to enjoy your stay.
Awesome, can't wait to check out the bar.
Exactly.
Respect, sir.
Good to see that security is on high alert.
This looks interesting.
Catfish, shots, chips, and tartars.
That was my oatmeal.
Please keep your distance, mister.
Thank you.
basement. Call me when you get there. Dexy Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
Let me take a look. Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards and shenanigans?
Sure, bro. Scared of detail rules. Oh shit, okay. Okay, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna go through this area. Okay, so that was actually I like that. That was good. Our friend's electric. I didn't know that one sucks. Okay, let's try man machine. Where do I go? I'll go over there, just one floor up. Security rules! Can't wait to check out the bar. Just one floor up here, boom.
Regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel De Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. De Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
He's producing favorite 90s albums. His Crayons had a whole revival after doing the Brake Lights album. Does he still use those analog 20th century mixing?
Look, I had no idea, man.
Okay.
That woman's insatiable.
God damn it, how does he do it?
He doesn't do anything. They come to him. Young, mature, the full range.
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No? Probably.
Security looking hella tight today. Keeping it real, one.
Crazy. Is she as cool as she looks? I'm almost scared to talk to her, you know. It sounds just awesome.
Yeah, I just hear navy stuff.
Fine.
Wow, lots of security here.
Heavy
sleeper. I always have been.
Well, tell him.
I don't like that. Psh, my bad.
What's going on?
Drop you off. Ooh, I can dump you off the balcony. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm dumping you off the balcony. No, those people right there. Oh, it's a terrible idea. Okay, so all those three guys know that I'm not him. So, okay, those two guys know them. Damn it!
I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair. It scared the living crap out of him. Literally. I'm hilarious, right?
Come on.
Need anything, Mr.
De
Silva?
Anything. Oh, damn. And I mean anything. Can you do a sake sake tempaki? Please.
What's up, Abel?
What's up, bro?
Oh, hey, Mr. De Silva.
Yo, what's up, bro?
I'm supposed to pick you up at the restaurant.
How are you, Mr. Silver?
Well, you're here. Who cares?
Go right in, sir.
Okay.
You're gonna tell me about the performance in Boston.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, that was crazy. So, back when we saw
that is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel De Silva. Thanks for coming out, eh?
So, I'm just want to give you a heads up. I'm so sorry. Bro, come on, go! Go! Start walking. Walk. Okay, easy.
Not a problem.
He said keep going. Don't make me kill you. That's what I thought. Hey, what's up?
kind of machine, aren't you? Oh, man. Nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, eh? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Okay, Agent, bro. I didn't know you could play like that. Like, damn. You know what? Just stop killing people. Just be like a professional, like, drum player, you know? You know, this job isn't cut out for you, okay? God, look at that sweet face. You're not meant for this job.
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quinn leaving. But, you know, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So, just do your thing. Do it well. She'll soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad from around.
I'm not even gonna ask what that is.
Mr.
Is it vomit? No, okay. Oh my god. Yo. You ever, like, stretch your legs and, like, one of your legs just starts shaking, like, uncontrollably? My god, these guys walk so slow, man. I have a purpose here. A purpose. I'm gonna throw him off. Okay, I know.
You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's left?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of him.
Kill yourself. So sorry. What happens? Oh my god.
The body of billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scattered to the kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his brother, claiming a musician, Jordan Cross. The notorious police, Thomas Cross was not less than 5,000 years, and authorities are now looking into the connection between the two deaths.
Hey, Agent 47.
This is no coincidence.
Not by a long shot. Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work, and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow plan. Someone got rich. A contractor job. How was the sound problem?
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or it has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?
God. Well, I do have to say, G to the G, you know, like, damn, I did pretty good. Well, at the end, okay, I did good at the end. At the start, I did absolute ass, but at the end, yeah, I did good. No thanks. I'll look at it later. So my person, we have a lead on a shadow client. I see white hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young activist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. You mean onion? Onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption. Hall went through a neuronger. Episode 5, Colorado. Donna. 47 ways. Donna. Okay. Well, thank you guys for watching. This is the end. I might update tomorrow. I don't really know. But yeah, see you guys later. Peace.